They've been recording the whole time. Don't stop it.
Okay. There's some big, what's it called? Responsibility.
Are you ready for seniors?
So, I'm a sophomore right now.
You're a sophomore?
I'm a sophomore.
I thought you were a senior too.
Nah.
It's a total sophomore.
Oh. I didn't hear what you said. What did you say?
Just a tall song.
Just tall. This
hard to move. Right, I don't even
I was
know.
Over here.
I always think that back place
you said that they saw him. Dante's playing this year?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't remember him last year. I was a freshman. He was a sophomore. That was
okay,
that was fun.
You didn't
play
last year.
This I played.
But on JD, right?
Yeah, I'm on JD. I'm on Varsity.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. That's why you were last year.
Yeah.
Next year you'll be with him.
Hopefully. Big responsibility, like. Do I record them or the door?
The door.
And then
you record the door and then you move it over there and then
when,
go back.
When they come together, I'll record them.
Yeah. Hey, look, he's telling you over there. He's telling you.
All right. They got me stressing. Man. Yeah, this is hard to move. Oh my gosh, I don't want to fuck it up. What should I screw? This is hard, bro. Nah, should I?
What does it look like?
Defense?
Nah, that's crazy.
Andy!
Fire
coach, I think he can tell you.
Nah, he's scary.
Just go
ahead. Hey, V! It's like, it's so stiff. Hey.
How y'all doing? Welcome to the boys varsity basketball team senior night. Thank you for bearing with us. Our other team is still in transit. How it is. But I just got word that they're about 10 minutes away. I apologize for starting late, but we were trying to give them a chance to get here. First of all, I just want to thank friends and family that came to celebrate these guys tonight. For those of you that do not know, we put in a lot of work. We live in this gym for about 4 to 5 months. So I appreciate all of you that have lent me your children to do this work and do it right. Just a little bit about our program and the year that we've had. Last year we won conference and moved up to the white this year, which was a big deal for our program. We've been striving to do that for a very long time. This is a place that our school's never been. We knew it was going to be a tough season. We stepped into this season knowing that it was going to be a very difficult one because we were competing against schools that had about 1,200 to 1,600 kids. Well, we had 550, so it truly was a numbers game. But one of our goals was to stay in the white this year, and that's exactly what we did. We will not be moving down. We are staying up with the big dogs, and I'm very, very proud of that. Like I said, it's a very long season. 4 to 5 months of nothing but 6 a.m. practices, Friday night games, and late night bus rides to all parts of Chicago. But now we're here, our final home game of the season. The boys currently sit at 8-10 and are looking forward to heading into states with some momentum. I'm really excited to see how the end of the season shakes out. Puppet, all of you get to see them ball out tonight. So quick thank yous before we start. Thank you to Coach V, Coach Massey, being by my side all these years. Love you guys, can't do it without you. Thank you to Finn, Ariana, and Soto. I can't tell you guys how much I appreciate you. Straight up. All right, and all of the work that you've done with our program does not go unnoticed. And thank you, like I said, to our families and our parents for putting up with all the time that we spent here. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. So, enough of me talking. Let's get to these five seniors. First up, this young man had a very difficult year. He's been dealing with injuries the entire season, which has made it very tough for him to play. But he has finally been able to get into the rotation the last couple of games as his shoulder has been bothering a little bit less. This young man is a great teammate and incredibly selfless. He always wants what's best for the team. I'm very excited to see what's next for this young man, and I'm hoping his body is healed enough for him to attack baseball with the determination and athleticism that he possesses. I'm very, very proud of you, Nas. Ladies and gentlemen, Nas Ramos. The amount of work that he has put into his game so that he could be a contributing member of the starting lineup is something that he should be very, very proud of. He worked incredibly hard this summer with Coach V to come into his senior year prepared to be an integral part of the team. One of the funniest dudes, sometimes. I've had the pleasure of coaching. He plays hard and he has no quit in him. I'm very, very proud of you. Amad. So this next dude is an athletic specimen. He is a monster at literally every sport that he plays. I had to beg him to play basketball last year, as before that he had never touched a basketball until that point. So literally he's had a basketball in his hands for only about 15 or 16 months, and now he's a starter on the varsity basketball team. This kid is and will probably be the only student in CA history to finish off an entire sports year with an undefeated conference record in all three of his sports and three conference championships. As a junior, he went 5-0 in football, 9-0 in basketball, and 9-0 in volleyball. Even more than what he's done on the field, he is just an absolutely amazing human being. I'm so grateful that you let me coach you. Michael, go ahead. So this next guy is someone that I've seen grow so much over the past three seasons, not only as a hooper, but as a young man. The strides that he has made in school are more important to me than the strides that he has made on the court, and for that he should be very, very proud. However, on the court, this kid has been getting after it. He's averaged 10 points per game while also leading our team in assists at almost 4 a game. I'm really, really excited to see what this kid can do tonight in his final home game and in the rest of his life. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Rucker.
Hey,
Last but not least comes our team MVP. This kid is a two-year captain and an absolute walking bucket. Even more than that, he is respectful, responsible, outstanding human being. He cares about his teammates and pushes them to be the best that they can be. This year, he is averaging 5 rebounds, 4 steals, and 2 assists per game, while also netting 28.5 points per game, which leads the state of Illinois. I am incredibly excited to see this kid hoop at the next level, which he will. This is not a lie. This is the best player I've gotten a chance to coach here at CA and Chicago Academy's all-time leading scorer, Isaiah Cortez. All right, y'all, I believe the other team just got here. Thank you all for coming out. I really appreciate the support. We're gonna let these guys warm up for about 10 minutes. We'll throw some music on, enjoy the game. Appreciate you. Families, if you wanna come out real quick and get some pictures of your kids, please do so. I'm going to get the team together so you guys can take some pics.
There's a seat over there for you.
Did it charge good?
Yeah.
What's for charge?
Can you turn this off? Be nice, bro. You got it. I got some recording. Sorry. Where's my minute? Come on, you like. Come on.
Thank you.
Hey!
Oh, that's a turnover.
Yeah.
quick one.
Come on, you win it!
of them are good.
Yeah.
Put your foot on the line, buddy.
Thank you. Come on, come on. Dude,
I didn't stretch, bro.
Ever.
Thank you. Great.